My name is Jeremiah Allen, also known as Juice the Producer. Kid, I attended the summer camp program at the church that I went to, and there was this woman there named Alexis who was older than all of us, and she had this computer. I believe she was in college at the time, and she hooked her computer up to the TV through an HDMI cord and showed us her basically making sounds because we had a miniature play to do. And what I was interested in was that she was able to manipulate sounds just whenever she wanted to do it, however she wanted to do it. And as a kid, that's something that always intrigued me and really caught my interest of just really just creating whatever you want to create. The number one producer that I look up to is Metro Boomin. Metro Boomin has produced some of my favorite songs, like of all time. He's produced some of my favorite songs. I'm the type of person of when I listen to rap or hip hop and R&B and anything, like I listen to the feel, like how does a song feel? You know, that can be the melody, that can be the words, that can be the tone, but like how does the song overally feel as a whole? It's something that I've always loved. So Metro Boomin has always been someone who always really delivered in that aspect of how a song feels or whatever vibe it was, whether it was, you know, slightly darker, mysterious feel or kind of a more upbeat feel. I always enjoy it when I hear songs produced by Metro Boomin. And in a way, I kind of try to replicate that just in my own style. In the future, I see myself still producing, but it probably won't do anything serious. I'm in college now, and I'm going to be in the health field. So the main career and the main money path that I'm taking is to be a nurse or a doctor. And, you know, producing is definitely something I would do on the side, and it's definitely something that I will always want to do. But it's not something that I'll probably take as serious. I might teach it as a class, though. My advice to new producers who wants to get into it is do not use loops. Do not start with loops. It's nothing wrong with using loops at all, but if you are a starter, it helps maintain more creativity if you mess up more. If you're not using loops, you fail more, and you need to learn from your failures. You need to learn from what you're not doing right in order to be better.